Yeah, a lot of pitches last inning, the third inning for Blanton. 27.
There's a deep
pitches.
Drive to left. Trevor Plouffe has given the Twins the lead into the second deck.
Not wasting any time jumping on that first pitch. Trevor Plouffe hits his second home run of the year. That's a 3-2 Twins lead. This was a no doubter. Ball came running back into the swing of Trevor Plouffe. Oh, that sound.
It's a wonderful sound. Oh.